I am vlogging for my boyfriend because this is freaking hilarious. This is what happens when you feed a man oatmeal pecan chocolate chip cookies. He's devouring a package. You see this? This is dead sexy, isn't it? Check this out. This package has got probably about, I'd say, 18 cookies in here, give or take. And he's counting them as he's eating them.
Two
And
dozen.
two dozen.
I'm gonna eat them all.
And he thinks he's going to eat them all. And that ain't fucking happening, okay? I'll tell you that right now. Okay? He's adorable, and I let him eat my cookies. That has an innuendo all its own. I'll let him eat and lick my cookies. Lick my cookies. Oh yeah. Oh, lick my cookies. Anyway, I'll let him
If,
eat.
honey,
Yes, dear.
if your cookies, because you like chocolate chip with oatmeal and pecans, I would never get out from in between your legs.
I will put a giant chocolate chip pecan cookie on my coochie just so it tastes like that. And apparently, the Moo Moo is like, "Ooh, look, cookie." And I have a Cookie Monster cat. Can you put the lid on that so he doesn't get to him? Because chocolate's poisonous. There we go. So in any case, this is what happens when you feed a grumpy, bitchy man chocolate chip cookies. Have a nice night, guys. Thanks. Stop.
Push the red button.